Buffs, it's me, Xavier, and today's Friday, a great day for all, as well as the final day for this endeavor of mine. So I just want to thank everybody for watching, everybody from wherever you are, and, you know, stay cool. I believe that's all we really... Oh, wait. I wanted to go ahead and mention, you may have heard a lot of whistling over the past few days, because somebody printed a lot of small whistles. I know who it is. Gabe, stop printing whistles, please, because it's annoying. Anyway, have a great day, Bus. Goodbye.
No, really? That's rad. Well, what does it have?
I heard that they play games, set things on fire, and even have waterproof shirts, dude.
That's totally slamming, dude. I think we should...
You got the money?
You got this stuff?
What are you listening to?
I'm listening to I Feel It Coming by The Weeknd.
You know I feel coming?
What?
Yearbook price is rising.
The yearbook prices are rising?
Oh no!
What? Did you say yearbook prices are rising?
Hey, Buzz, welcome back to Student Shoutouts. I'm Dr. Strickland with me. You want to shout out anyone? Like our seniors or graduates?
I would like to shout out to the seniors. Congratulations, class of 2023. You are on to do greater things. We have enjoyed it. Let us know where you are. Keep in touch and stay safe until graduation day. See you there, Dickies Arena, May 26th. Go Buffs!
This is Buff Time News, and I'm here with...
Ariana Devetto.
Tell us, what would you all like to do in this summer?
We're gonna get out at red lights.
Yeah, what she said. And it's gonna be a very nice summer.
What are y'all's plans for this summer?
To stay out. Every day, all night.
Yeah, we're gonna get active all night.
Yeah.
All right, well, that'll be for today, and go Buffs.
Yeah.
This is Buff Time News, and I'm here with...
Naya.
And Leilani.
Tell us, what would y'all like to do this summer?
I'm probably just gonna hang out with my friend Jasmine. Love Jasmine so much. Or Leilani here.
Swimming. A lot of swimming. I love swimming. So probably that and hang out with Aaliyah because I love Aaliyah. Yeah.
Okay. Well, do all y'all have any other plans?
That's probably it. I might go to Colorado over the summer, so that's pretty fun. See my sister.
Okay. Well, that'll be it for today, and go Buffs. Oh, shh.
Welcome, Buff Nation. My name's Nicholas. I'm here with...
Sarah.
Okay, Sarah. What's your plans this summer?
I know in July I'm going to a wedding for my older brother, and then probably be with my dad for a week.
That's nice.
Yeah.
That's nice. Okay, do you have anybody you want to shout out?
No.
No?
I don't think so.
No one? Okay. That's all for today, Buffs. Go Buffs.
This is Buff Time News, and I'm here with...
Alfredo Rojas.
Tell us, what would you like to do this summer?
Dime, papi. I'm probably going to San Juan, Nigeria, and spending a good vacation over there. Yeah.
Well, what are your plans for this summer?
Probably just come back to the school and, you know, make it a better place. Make Carlton a better place again.
Tell us, would you like to do any shout-outs to a student or teacher?
Student Tristan. And shout-out to Tristan. He's like my good homeboy. Like, he gives me rides when I walk home or walk back. And Jose Ramos for being my bodyguard.
Okay. That'll be for today, and go Buffs. This is Buff Time News, and I'm here with...
I'm Callie. Isabella.
All right. Tell us, what would y'all like to do this summer?
I'm going to be in Miami with my friends. That's all. I'm going to be out, like everywhere out, like on the streets out. And, oh, not like that. And I'm going to be in Miami with my friends.
All right. Would you like to do any shout-outs to a student or teacher?
Shout-out to my man. His name is Andre Rich.
What about you?
Shout-out to me. That's all I have to say. Shout-out to me. Shout-out to Grady. All
right.
Put that out.
That'll be for today, and go Buffs.
Hello Buffs, my name is Kenny and I'm here to bring you the gaming segment of today's news. The first topic for today is PlayStation Plus. For all you PlayStation users with PlayStation Plus, this is the announcement for you. 23 games have just been added to PlayStation Plus recently, some of them being Ratchet & Clank, The Tomb Raider, and Doom Eternal. My personal favorite, I'm personally excited to be able to play Doom Eternal out of some of the selections. I hope you all enjoy the games new to the catalog as well. The next topic is Legend of Zelda Tears of the Kingdom. The wait is finally over for all the Legend of Zelda fans like myself. Legend of Zelda Tears of the Kingdom has finally been released to the public. Many have already started their playthroughs of the game, so if you unfortunately can't buy the game right now for whatever reason, like myself, watch some people play it on YouTube to see what the game is truly about. I've watched people like Jacksepticeye play this game, and my opinion and most people's opinions, including his, of the game right now, is that it's truly amazing. So do go ahead and play it for yourself when you get the chance. The next topic is Apex Legends. The newest season has recently released around a week ago, and it's already very promising. The new Legend Ballistic has just been released, and his kit is already a very interesting one. He can pick up a third weapon, which that has never been introduced into the game until now. He has an LB that locks onto targets and will almost always hit them, and his special is a power-up for him and his teammates. Find out more by playing the game yourself. Shout out to my boy Manny and my teacher, Miss Tucker. Go Buffs.
And that is all for today, folks. I hope y'all had a wonderful year, and I hope y'all have an equally amazing summer. Go Buffs.
Please stand for the pledges. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible. Please remain standing for a moment of silence.